Karnataka Congress leader and its chief troubleshooter in the state, D K Shivakumar, returned to Bengaluru today after being granted bail in a case filed by the Enforcement Directorate. The agency, which investigates financial crimes, had arrested Mr Shivakumar last month on allegations of money laundering, and he spent over 4 weeks in Delhi's Tihar. Well, there you can see the crowds that had gathered, a big reception for D K Shivakumar outside of the airport, and later as well a massive crowd there to greet him. There was extra security at the airport from where he was expected to, where he led that procession, and there you can see a garland of apples also being offered to him. So a big welcome there for DK Shivakumar after he received bail and finally left Tihar and is back in Bengaluru.